Witcher 3 Wild Hunt is an open-world RPG based on fantasy novels that follow the story of Geralt of Rivia, a professional monster hunter. It is worth mentioning that this game offers over 100 hours of pure gameplay, and enjoying the dynamic world, choices with consequences, and a rich combat system at a lower frame rate isn't something most people tolerate. That's why, in this video, I am delivering my optimized settings for The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt's next-gen version of the game. If you are trying to achieve the same with the classic version, you can watch a dedicated video for that version of the game instead. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect the supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and the rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video useful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Armies pass, necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No, because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No, really upset him too. His theory collapsed.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. It's what keeps us going.
So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In a forest or the mountains, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn anything.
Kings do the fighting.
When he started twisting and squaring,
peasants
so
do
wham,
the dying.
Bam, they knocked
for trouble.
Aye, so it were. Except it was some drowned.
Damn, dear, spit the bark off the trees again.